Ooh, nice cars. Oof.
What's this?
Alejandro's gonna die by the end of this.
This is the immediate future. Step away from the gate.
What?
You heard me.
You're crazy. This is my base.
Not a base. This is a sizable covert facility. And I admire it. So I'm taking. You boys have been relieved. Thank you for your service.
No. I don't take orders from you.
Didn't Valeria say that? Now that makes me wonder what else I don't know about your affiliation with the drug lord.
What the fuck did you just say to me, Bendel?
Lying griefs.
Don't do that. Don't do that. No one needs to get hurt here.
Are you threatening us?
Soldier, I don't make threats. I make guarantees. So let's not do this.
I want to do it.
General Shepard sends his regards. He told me all wouldn't take this well.
He knows about this.
He's put me in command of this operation from here on out. So y'all need to stand down.
It's what?
Time to let the pros finish this.
Bro has a skull mask. He's the pro. You're just the bitch.
It's not.
5 seconds ago, I was saying I liked him.
And now you have yours.
And who the fuck do you think you are, cabrón? My men are inside.
I'm afraid not. Your men have been detained.
Don't say they've been killed.
Briggs, what the fuck?
Like I said, Ghost is an elite soldier. So MacTavish, on the other hand, is a bitch who's dead. Like I expected.
Go, Johnny! Get out of there! So, go!
I don't know what the fuck's happening. I don't understand what's wrong with him. I said I liked him, and now he's fisting my ass. Motherfucker, where is Ghost?
You there, Ghost?
Nah!
That's a big mistake, brother. Did not have to be like this.
Ghost! Bro, you're a ghost. Just disappear. I say Alakazam Barabada and just disappear.
Find him!
Bro, thank God. I thought they got Ghost. I thought they were going to unmask him, and I thought this was going to be the end of my life, but no. I don't know why I'm so invested. I don't care. I've never played a Call of Duty before. Still. What the hell's wrong with him, bro? He's still doing the mission. He just wants to be in charge. It's like he needs to prove his dick is bigger than mine, which it may be. But I have the width on him, okay? I got I don't know. I'm sorry. Hurry. What are we doing now? Of course you got shot. Ghost took out 2 soldiers and he didn't even get injured. You're just a bitch, bro. Pagan.
This is Bravo 7-1 in the blind. Who copy? Ghost, this is 7-1. Do you copy?
He does. He's Ghost. You're not.
Where are you, Ghost?
This is gonna suck because I'm gonna be injured. Oh god. Why are you crawling? You got shot in the shoulder, bro. Your legs are fine, right?
Johnny? Johnny, how copy?
Solid.
Thought we lost ya.
Fantastic. Get the fuck. Don't tell me I don't have a gun. Oh, give me a fucking gun.
You injured.
What's the difference?
Life or death. Keep your blood in, you'll need every drop.
Thanks for the tip.
Where's my gun? I had a handgun, okay? Allow. Oh, I don't have a handgun, so if I even wanted to try take on the soldiers who are searching for me, I couldn't.
Let's go.
Where are you?
There's a church. I'm heading to it. Let's all be there. You'll need to improvise to survive.
Line him up next to his amigo.
Graves and Shadow run a killing spree.
Looking for Hassan.
Hassan and us.
Huh? I'm hidden. Can I get in? Oh, get the fuck up. Come on, don't tell me you can't hotwire a car. How am I getting around? This car is on. Let me in the fucking car, bro. The car is literally on. How am I meant to get past them? What the fuck? These are trained military people and I'm a dumb guy called Soap. No water. Oh my god, there's water! When water is there, Soap is unbeatable. Why can't I... Where is my gun? Did I... So how am I doing this?
Fucking hell.
Boys found some dirty cops around the corner here. Let's go have a word with them, shall we?
Oh, you're just killing civilians now. Like, I thought at least you were still doing the mission, but no. You're legitimately just killing innocent people for nothing.
No joy. Door's locked.
Look for supplies, things you can make tools.
Am I a four-year-old? Why is Soap telling me exactly what to do? I know he's Soap, but like, god damn it.
Creeping Jesus.
What are you seeing?
A bloodbath.
Watch your ass. You got exactly zero allies down there.
Poor bastard.
Found the rope.
That's a start. Keep looking.
A fan. A box fan. Can I tie some metal nails to my rope and then swing at people? I guess that works too.
Blade. Tie off the blade with the rope and pry open the door.
It's kind of annoying how Soap is telling me what to do as if I'm a moron. I am in the military, you know that, right? Like, I did do stuff. I'm out here. Like, I knew how to do this before you even said it. And I'm not in the military, so I'm sure Soap could have figured it out. But whatever. So how do I equip my blade? The hell? How do I equip it? I thought I was gonna swing it at people. That would not work. That fan blade would bend. It would not work. I guarantee you.
Stay through the door.
Affirmative.
Good. Stay on the hunt.
Affirmative. Yeah, you have to say affirmative. What, you gonna kill a child too, Greaves?
Get him out of here.
Come on. You're with me. Quiet. Come on.
Well, look what we got here.
The tenemos mas policia.
This, I need to see the dead child. There's no way you killed a child, bro.
Show him how we handle corruption, yeah?
Happy to, sir.
El sin nombre, who killed you for this?
Oh, no, no. El sin nombre is no bueno right now, amigo.
You cut your fucking head off.
Shut the fuck up! No. Mas. Habla. This is going to look... muy familiar to usted.
Okay, so now he's just a racist.
Tortured.
He's just a racist child-murdering psychopath. I don't understand this character arc for him. It doesn't really make sense. You know what I mean? He is a dickhead, right? But he still wanted to get the mission done. Now he's just killing innocent people and burning villages and speaking Spanish for no fucking reason.
I want him flushed out! And, Keep your head on a swivel for these Brits. Take them dead or alive.
Well, I'd rather be taken alive. Yep. Now what? Come on.
Creeping bloody Jesus.
Let me kill him. Don't make me save his life. Get some extra brownie points for that. Where am I going? I can't even see anything that way, so... Torch, great. Night vision, basically.
Found a headlamp.
A headlamp? Not too far, but it makes everything else really dark.
Previous owner.
Good. Careful with it. Can light your way, but attract attention.
Oof.
What's the latest?
Marks are killing everything in their path.
Soap's just vibing, giving orders, jerking off.
Makes me want to commit a few war crimes.
I don't know why he would be doing the second thing, but...
Get a green light to go after these guys.
No more green lights, Johnny. We're on our own.
What about Captain Price?
What about Captain Price?
Price isn't here, is he? The old man can't bail us out, not this time.
I trust the captain. But I like to be cool.
I don't trust anyone. Don't trust anyone right now. Even Price.
We'll see. Just make sure you can trust yourself. Start there.
Good advice, LT. I want to be like you when I grow up.
You want to be better than me, Johnny?
I won't be, to be honest with you. Let's be realistic.
Got a work cut out, man.
There you do.
Think I'll live that long?
Probably
I punched
not.
This hard enough. Yeah, so now I need to go find fucking metal. Fantastic. This game is cool, but like, you know, I really care about finding metal. There we go, I got some binding. Okay, I'm a bit confused right now. How do I... What are the chances I get a gun from that bitch? You reckon I can lure him up here? Is there a bee in my room? I ain't messing. Bro, I think there's a... No, it was outside. It was outside the window. Okay. Just making sure. You never know. Bro, I'm right here. Is he blind? I know I just shouldn't do this, but there's no way I'll do it in veteran. If I switch the difficulty to recruit level. Come on, this could work. If I get a gun, they can all be dead. Peekaboo. I see you. Low on ammo. Ow. That gonna work? I mean, I don't know where the fucking metal is, so... Shit, I think he stabbed me. The bitch stabbed me, bro. The bitch said, nah, I'm gonna put a knife in your liver. Find sharp weapons. I could have taken multiple fan blades. That would have worked. Or I could just punch the bitch to fucking death. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do right now. Like, the stuff could be anywhere. Fantastic. What's that doing there? What? Get it. Oh, I need my light to be on for whatever reason. Difficulty. Let's go back to veteran, because fuck it. Give me that. Give me that. Come on, bro. Honestly, at this point. I had a handgun as well when I fell down. Well, that was useless. So why aren't they clearing houses?
See the caged dog?
Big geezer. If you bark, shoot him and repo quickly. Don't get compromised.
You are stone cold, Simon.
Did you see the big dog? I don't get it. Has he been in this house?
Half a dog.
Sorry I asked.
Nah, that's funny. Yeah, that's not gonna hurt.
Give me a sit rep.
Outside. Get it, Ali.
Stick to the edges and stay low.
Copy.
You may get a brag rag for this.
A medal?
Chest candy.
Dead shadows are my medals.
You said you wanted a win. Congratulations, you're a winner.
Why in Beale, you heed?
English, MacTavish.
Sorry, sir. Let me translate. Go fuck yourself.
Church is on the north side of the city.
What am I gonna do with wax, huh? I can rub it. I'm not gonna say anything.
Escúchame, cabrón. You are making a mistake muy fucking grande.
You like working for narcos?
Esto es territorio de las
cosas. You like money?
No.
El dinero,
please.
Hombre?
Please.
Graves is rounding up cops.
He's judge, jury, and executioner now.
I just want a gun. Give me your gun.
Telling me, you see that big boy? Go for it. Right.
How was that? chucked a ball. Worked like a charm.
Told ya. Pay attention, you just might learn something.
No visual!
Tell me then. All quiet.
They just have handguns. They're in the military and they have handguns. Why don't the bad guys they just killed have guns? Now what? Now what? I can make a pry tool, which isn't useful. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit. Yeah, as if a military soldier won't be able to figure out where that came from. Okay, I want to try kill one of them. Oh wow, you are just not giving them a chance. You're not allowed to kill them, I guess. I don't like this part of games. I know this happens, like, even in Tomb Raider, I played it, this happens, like, this type of... I just don't care. It's just so boring and frustrating. It's just like... Why?
What the hell? Huh. The hell?
All clear.
Apparently he's blind.
Commandeer some wax, LT.
Could prove useful.
How did I open that from where I am standing?
Mouse trap. Could be a way to use this.
Surprisingly useful as a trigger.
To set something off.
Exactly, Johnny. Not an airstrike, but it will do.
How you doing? So slow! I want excitement! What?
Cool. You good?
Area secure.
Copy that.
Thought I was gonna get a gun.
I can work with that. Seek and you shall find.
What you got?
Black powder.
Nice. This could get interesting.
What do you want me to make, huh? A fucking mine. Now what?
Yes. LT, about to play rough with the shadows.
I like the sound of that.
Fashion a trip, mate.
A man after my own heart.
You have a heart.
A cold one.
You're telling me this guy doesn't have anything on him that I could use. He has night vision. I could use that. He has ammo. He has a knife somewhere in his ass. Which way am I meant to go? This is so boring.
Ghost, you missing a knife?
Several.
I think I found one.
Some of the dead shadows are more handiwork.
You came through here?
On my way to the church.
And you left me?
I'm used to working alone.
So much for no man left behind.
Just get yourself to the church. Trying to keep you alive and get you here in one piece. One of us needs to survive to tell the tale.
Just shut up now, Ghost. I just need to kill my odds. Motherfucker.
Don't make me bet against you. Still got a lot of ground to cover.
Some pussy throw, bro. Pussy throws.
What the fuck was that? I'll go check.
Go do that. Now what? As if no one heard that. See what I mean?
Fuck. Come on, MacTavish.
What? Fuck it. I'll just kill them all. What kind of... Why couldn't I use the knife previously?
Appears to be.
Stay on guard and keep moving to the church.
Aye.
Feeling weak, are you?
Bit shaky, sir, yeah.
Graves tried to kill us. Would stand to reason if you were a little off. Find a stim, it'll give you a boost.
You copy? It's white. No responding.
Already been here. This is ass. This is actually just cancer now. Like, I actually just... Is that an opening there? I can't even tell. Nope. I can take that. I could craft a mine. That's not gonna help. A fry tool, I already have one, so I don't need that. I need something that can give me a boost. What does that even mean? Already been here. So I don't know where to go now. See why I don't like these parts of the game? It's so slow-paced. And, like, I wouldn't watch this. I'm just gonna, like, realistically, no one would watch this. collecting random pointless shit.
Found some chemicals.
Tied them up with some wax. You got a smoke bomb. A toxic distraction.
Sick.
That makes no sense, because what if the chemical could literally be fucking sodium water? I don't know if that's a thing, but you know what I mean? Like, it could literally be any chemical. Lovely.
It's pissing it down out here.
Speak English.
It's raining fucking hard.
Then say so.
I did.
Rain's good, it'll cover your tracks.
What are these random boxes here too, for fun? Like they know I'm here.
So you do like me?
Love. I don't know. Is this an EpiPen? I don't know.
Good morning,
it's meant to be
Mexico.
An EpiPen, but they call it... I'm gonna make myself look like an idiot. Wait, can I jump over this? Perfect. And then... Okay, no. Thought that was the way. I can't jump on top of that table. Are you joking? This video has been going on for a whole hour. I'm trying to, man. I'm trying... I'm actually just so done.
Sweet. Don't mind if I do.
I got shot with a shotgun. I should be dead.
Ghost.
Soap.
Found a tripwire rigged to a shotgun. Disarmed it. Took the gun.
Open hearts and minds with it, Johnny.
I think he's following orders, but being a bit excessive.
Graves is following orders. No matter what, this is an unprecedented amount of fuckery. We need to get to the bottom of it.
Accurate and deadly fire tends to resolve these things. Right now, we're not safe here.
Right now, we're not safe anywhere, LT. That's a keeper.
Oh, I am dying. 1 hour of pain. Don't care. Yeah, wow, so cool.
Why now?
Great, a red dot.
I'm in the coffee shop. Picked up some tape.
Very useful.
Have I had to wrap a gift?
So to speak. Hold on to it. Get us a tea.
Fucking Brits. You're gonna owe me for this.
Why?
We're fixing each other's problems.
What's my problem?
The mask.
I'm just making explosives.
Take it off.
Show my face.
Yes, sir.
Negative.
Are you ugly?
Quite the opposite.
I doubt that.
Can I not just come through for me? Of course the door's locked. Why wouldn't it be? And I have to go through this bullshit animation. I'm actually getting tired. I just want to shoot people. Isn't that what Call of Duty is supposed to be about?
That's handy.
I can play Minecraft on that PC.
What have we here? Shit. Locked. Gotta find the combo.
Can someone tell me I'm gonna Google the combo? I don't care. I can't Google the combo. I don't want, This safe is way too ass. Like, I'm not going through all that. I have no clue where the combo is either. Oh, that glass is bulletproof. Why not? Of course it is. How do I fucking leave? 8735. That's not a combo. Unless it is. Let me out, man. Allow it. I don't care.
That looks interesting.
What? Honestly, I'm so tired. I just don't care. Yeah, fuck it. I'm looking up the combo. I don't have it in me. This is the most boring thing ever. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 safe combo. Just tell me. $37.60.80. Apparently, I think you have to go to a fucking garage just to get the combo. I'm not going all the way downstairs. 36. 37. 80. You know what? Yeah. Open this door. Now. What? Of course, it's a mine that's you can't blow up a mine. Nah, fuck that. Fuck off. I can't. Bro, let me allow it. I don't want to play this game anymore. I actually just don't want to go home. This is boring as fuck. Oh my god. I thought Call of Duty was better than this shit. Let me out. Let me out, bro. Let me the fuck out. Bro. What am I doing?
Hell yeah.
So, what do I do? Like, on a reel, what am I supposed to do here? I don't get it. Am I missing something? Obviously. I cannot do anything here. I'm just trapped. I mean, apparently I can't jump up that. Some bullshit. This is some bullshit. Yeah, now we're back here. Bro, there's nothing I can do. I'm ending the episode here. I can't be bothered. We'll be back next episode when I find the safe code. This is painful, bro. Painful game.